Right there in the middle of things is you.